The Document Manager is the main interface for accessing and controlling the documents you create from your model. In Advanced Tier 2023, the Document Manager adopts a modeless behavior, meaning that it remains open on screen and available for use at any time during an Advanced Tier session. For example, you can review information about parts in the 3D model, or even access dedicated tools available in the ribbon to create shop drawings for selected parts, while the Document Manager remains open. If you create any documentation while the Document Manager is open, these newly created documents appear in the Document Manager without having to close and reopen it. Once the drawings have been created, the icon on the lower left corner of the Document Manager changes to a different color. This serves as a reminder to check the status of your documentation. When you make changes to your model, such as adjusting the number of bolts for a specific connection, clicking on this icon will move any affected drawings to the Update Required category. You can then update them automatically. When editing a drawing, certain Document Manager options, such as Force Update, Update Revision, Revision, and Change Prototype, are unavailable. When you open multiple projects at the same time, the model name is displayed on the dialog box title bar so that you can easily associate documents with the correct project. This enhancement to the Document Manager will improve your user experience by reducing the time spent navigating between models and documentation in Advanced Tier.